Hello you guys, welcome back to Truly YouTube. My name is Zara and today I'm answering your questions about shaving. Let's get started with the questions. First, I have, every single time I shave down there, I always get such bad razor burn and irritation. What do I do? My top tip on preventing irritation down there is going to be creating a good shave routine. Try to include an exfoliator, a shave butter, and a hydrator in your shave routine. I have three of our body scrubs here with me and all of them are amazing at exfoliating and removing dead skin, which is super important before shaving. So I recommend checking out any of these three. So I have Blueberry Kush CBD Body Scrub. I have Moon Rocks, and I have Smooth Legend. I like to use Smooth Legend down there, but again, you can totally check out any of them. What is really important is just using a exfoliator. So any of them can help removing dead skin, clogged pores, and just preventing irritation pre-shave. Okay, so when you go to shave down there, you definitely want to include a good shave butter. So I have Cocoa Cloud here with me. This is what I like to use down there. It's so thick and creamy, and I find that's a perfect base for your close shave. Something that I always like to do, especially when I'm shaving down there, is switch out my razor blade head. So this razor comes with two razor heads, so I like to just switch out, especially for areas that are more sensitive. You don't need to do this every single time you shave, but I definitely recommend doing it just in the areas that are super, super sensitive. In post-shave, I like to recommend a combo of our Glazed Donut After Shave Oil and Kuka Concentrate. So I like to use these together because I find that the Glazed Donut is just an all-over hydrator, and then the Kuka Concentrate just targets any specific ingrowns and can calm down any redness and irritation. Any products you recommend for post-wax irritation? So yes, I have an amazing duo that I really recommend. So post-shave and post-wax, you really want to focus on hydrating and reducing irritation on your skin, especially when your hair starts to grow in. The first product I want to recommend is Blueberry Kush CBD Body Oil. So this works to calm down any irritation, and it also contains an AHA and BHA boost, which is going to help in preventing irritation. So that's perfect if you start to notice that you're getting like redness as your hair is growing in. Just apply a few drops to that area and that can really help calm it down. So the next product I want to recommend is Jelly Booster. So I love this product because it helps in evening skin tone. So if you have redness or darkness from waxing or shaving, you definitely want to include something like this in your routine. It can really help in just soothing the skin and leaving your skin just super even toned. If you have previous ingrown hair scarring or previous spots that you maybe cut yourself from shaving, this can really help in making sure those areas don't scar and you have less hyperpigmentation and just a more even skin tone. What is your favorite kit to shave your bikini line with? Okay, so I mentioned a few different exfoliators, but I want to dive into what is the routine that I personally use to shave my bikini. I like to use Smooth Legend. I find that it's one of the more gentle exfoliators and I love how hydrating it is. I also love the scent. It's like a passion fruit berry scent, which is my absolute favorite. Okay, and then I will go in with Happy Hairless or Cocoa Cloud Shave. So I kind of switch off between these two. I find that they're both really hydrating, so both of them are a perfect base to then go in and shave. Okay, so like I said before, I like to switch out my razor blade head when I do shave. So we do sell these cartridges separately, so you can just get a refill of these and then you'll have the same razor body that you can use. And then post-shave, rather than using a body butter, I opt for an oil like Glazed Donut, or I will sometimes use Blueberry Kush body oil. It really depends. And then for specific ingrowns, if I have some that are growing in or like a spot treatment, I will go in with Kuka Concentrate. And I find that that routine is literally perfect for me. I do not have any irritation after using it, and I think it's just the perfect combination for down there. So the next question I have is, can you shave with the body polishes? So yes, you definitely can. So I actually use unicorn fruit a lot as shaving down there or my thighs or my legs or wherever. I really, really like it. It's similar consistency to our shaving cream. It's this gorgeous, gorgeous swirl. And I find that it's just a bit bigger and a bit more spreadable. I love including this in my routine. So you can shave with unicorn fruit. You can shave with acai. You can shave with buns. You can shave with Berry Cheeky, Nice Melons. I think those are all our polishes. Just make sure you're rinsing your razor blade between every single stroke, because I do find that the polishes can sometimes get like a little bit caught up in the razor blade head and you just want to rinse it out so that your hair and the polishes doesn't clog for your next stroke. How do you get rid of darkness on areas like your armpits? I feel like whenever I shave, I still have that dark shadow. I mentioned a few of these products before, but I just want to let you know the perfect routine for dealing specifically with darkness. And this was formulated specifically for that darkness that you might notice even after shaving. So the scrub that I recommend using on your armpits is going to be Blueberry Kush CBD Body Scrub. So this works to detoxify and illuminate. And what that means is it helps to really clear away that darkness and dark shadow. It contains AHA and BHA boost. So that's super cleansing and just clearing out of pores. CBD is a natural antioxidant that is known to reduce inflammation. And Jelly Booster Pigment Treatment contains vitamin B2. So it can speed wound healing and inflammation. So it's going to really help in just kind of resurfacing your skin. So rather than having those like hyperpigmentation or dark spots forever, this can really help in just fading them more quickly. And then Cocoa Cloud is just perfect for when you do shave, so you're not getting cuts or irritation, and that can really help in preventing that darkness from occurring. Okay, so the next question I have is, What is your favorite scent of the shaving products? That's a toughie, but I'll tell you guys my favorites currently. So currently, I am absolutely obsessed with the scent of Smooth Legend Body Scrub. Like I said, I find that it's like the perfect sour berry passion fruit vibe, and I'm absolutely obsessed with it. Next, Cocoa Cloud. So I went through a phase where I loved Happy Hairless scent, and I still do, but I find that I really am liking Cocoa Cloud for these colder months. It just smells so like tropical and coconut, vanilla scented. Just smells so warm and I really, really love it. So those two. And then I've also really been loving the Kuka Bundle scent. These products are formulated for your bikini and like pubic area. So they're not super scented. They have a natural tea tree oil scent, which I love, 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 love. They smell so clean and fresh. So I love incorporating these in my routine. And then, of course, I have to shout out Glazed Donut because I'm absolutely obsessed with the scent. It smells so, so good. It smells like glazed donuts. I always talk about it, but it's literally the best scent ever. So combo, I feel like it all goes so well together and the scents really complement each other. So what are the best products to prevent irritation and ingrown hairs down there? So I feel like I've answered a question similar, but I do want to shout out two products. So right now we are sold out of Kuka Oil, but I want to mention Kuka Concentrate because it is in stock. I'll tell you a little bit about each product and then you can see which one is like perfect for you or if you want both. So Kuka Oil would be if you want to hydrate your hair that's growing naturally. So think like you have hair in your arms, hair in your legs, your pubic area, your armpits, whatever it is, and you really want to keep that area hydrated in between shaves or just in general if you don't shave there. I definitely recommend Kuka Oil because it can help in like making sure your hair is growing out without irritation. If you do like to shave and you've noticed you get like one or two big ingrown and you just cannot get rid of it, I really recommend checking out Kuka Concentrate. So you can apply 1 to 2 drops on the area that has an ingrown hair specifically, and that's really gonna help in making sure it goes away and you don't have any painful like redness. The consistency is also different. So this is an oil, so you'll notice that it's much more spreadable and you can apply it to a larger area. Whereas I would recommend applying Kuka Concentrate as a spot treatment. I definitely recommend checking out both these when they come back in stock. Right now, Kuka Concentrate is the best one to get. So I would get that and then wait for the Kuka Oil to come back. I'll have all the products I mentioned in the description box below, so be sure to check them out. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I will catch you guys in our next video. Bye guys.